of two vectors represented in unit vector form. So the vectors are represented in the unit vector form. Axi cap plus Ayj cap plus Azk cap. Bxi cap plus Byj cap plus Bzk cap. Now we are supposed to find A cross B. So A cross B is nothing but Axi plus Ayj plus Azk cross Bxi plus Byj plus Bzk. Now let us take the cross product of these two. Now how to take the cross product of these two? I'll take one by one. So I have Axi cap cross Bxi cap plus Axi cap cross Byj cap plus Axi cap cross Bzk cap. That is the first step. Plus. Then I will take Ay. Ayi cap cross Bx I cap plus Ayj cap, my fault, cross Byj cap plus Ayj cap cross Bzk plus last term Azk cap cross Bxi cap plus Az k cap cross Byj cap plus Az k cap cross Bzk. Remembering that I cross I, or say I cross J, if I take I cross J, it gives you I cross J is equal to, what is I cross J? It is K. What is I cross I? I cross I is 0. So remembering that cross product of a unit vector with itself gives you 0, these three terms vanish. So we have those terms simplified in this form. So I have AYBZ minus AZBY I cap plus AZ BX minus AXBZ J cap plus AXBY minus AYBX K cap.